Another warm afternoon, and it does continue into the weekend. The coolest readings will be at the shoreline, dropping back into the 60s during the afternoon with a sea breeze. A couple of showers will be possible passing by on Sunday, and a few showers or thunder showers a possibility on Monday afternoon. That will be the leading edge of cooler air out ahead of that. A touch of humidity in the air and temperatures in the 80s away from the coastline this afternoon, fading into the 60s at the coast with a sea breeze later on this afternoon. But it does come with fair skies and no shower chances today. Small chance of a shower tomorrow afternoon. We will be seeing a couple of showers trying to pop up in the North Country after some fog early gives way to sunshine and a similar temperature regime from 60s at the coastline to 80s in inland sections. Couple of passing showers a possibility Sunday, but 80 to 90% of the day is still going to wind up being dry. Temperatures will be in the upper 70s to lower 80s on Sunday afternoon and in the 70s with a front eventually approaching from the west. A broken line of thunder showers for Monday afternoon and Monday night. That'll be the beginnings of cooler, drier air that will start to filter in as we work our way into Tuesday and Wednesday. So a touch of humidity in the air with these warmer temperatures, a passing shower possible Sunday, and a few thunder showers Monday.